श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किकेशन वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडेज वर्स इज नंबर 46। लेट्स कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय स्वामी यमुनाचार्यस वंडरफुल वर्सेस। सो द रीजन फॉर विच आलवंदा डिस्क्राइब्स द लॉर्ड सो एग्जॉस्टिवली right from the verse number 32 virajamano jalapita vasa samsmita dashishuna shamamalachavim, from that onwards right up to 45 he has been enjoying, narrating, praising along with Pirati his love for her, her compassion, the Sri Vaikuntha paraphernalia, the Nitya Suris, all that. Now he comes out saying why. So Perumal Sriman Narayana Emperumane, and with the adjective from 32nd verse up to the 45th verse, and starting with Bhavantameva. Bhavantameva means Devarir, you Perumal Emperumane, with all those glories which I have described right from the verse 32 up to 45, number 46 now. भवन्तमेवानुचरं निरन्तरं प्रशान्तनिःशेषमनोरथान्तरः कदाहमेकान्तिकनित्यकिङ्करः प्रहर्षयिष्यामि सनातजीवितः। सो भवन्तमेवानुचरं निरन्तरं, ईवन् इन् अवतारकालं, हौ लक्ष्मण the Ilaya Perumal followed you in all aspects, in all, under all circumstances, and performed kaikaryam to you and nothing else other than performing kaikaryam to you. When will I be able to do that to please you for your mukhollasam and for your pleasure, your happiness, without any other desire or prayojanam for me? And when will I be able to do that? That's the essence of this verse. Pavantameva, such wonderful Devarir, with the most glorious adjective which I had for you, Devarir, Nirantaram, ever, eternal, Anucharan, following you all times, everywhere, Prashantanishesha Manoratantaraha, with no other desire, with no other objective in mind, with no hidden agenda. Aikantika Nitya Kinkaraha, the Nitya Kinkaraha, performing eternal service, blemishless service, like Paramaikantis, and Sanata Jivitaha, with that making my life fruitful. Kadaham, when will it happen? When? Bhavantam Praharishayishyami, when will I make you, when will I be able to please you? When will I be able to see the happiness, pleasure on your face with my kaikaryam at your feet, following you eternally and at all times with no objective desires in my mind, waiting on you alone and all other worldly desires crushed my mind with your blessings. When will I ever be pleased, blessed to be your eternal Dasa Bhutan, Shesha Bhutan, your servant, for you and you alone, and excite you, enchant you, delight you forever and ever, and live with you forever as my Lord? When will it happen? So, Pavantameva, you are the one who needs to facilitate that, and you are the one who needs to be pleased by my Kaikaryam. You are Paripurnan, and it also means that you will be pleased only if I serve your Bhagavatas. Also, that is the Purushartha Kashtam. So, Devatantra Sevai and Devatantra Bhakta Paricharyai Sankam are unacceptable. Devatantra Bhajanam, Devatantra Sevai, even Devatantra Bhakta Paricharyai means associated with other Devatantra disciple, devotees, not acceptable. So, மற்றுமோர் தெய்வம் உளதென்று இருப்பாரோடு உற்றிலேன், உற்றதும் உன்னடியார் கடிமை. ஸோ If anybody says there is some other God, I would never associate myself with them, says Trimangi Alvar. Similarly, Swami says here, for you and you alone. So even in Sankita Sastram, if there is some ragam with Devatantram, with some song with Devatantram, you may say, I may sing that song thinking of Emperuman in my heart and sing that Devatantram. But if we sing like that, even if that person, singer, is a Yoga Sastra expert, he has been contemplating and having Bhagavat Sakshatkaram in his mind, he would not go to Paramapadam. He would follow the Devatantram which he had sung, and he would become one of the Pratamaghanas, and he would be blessed to be under that Devatantram's Shishyas, disciples, Bhutaganas, and he would be happy being there, says Yajnavalkya in Prayaschitta Adhyayam, says our Acharya Swami Desikan. Gitignyo yadi yogena napnoti paramam padam rudrasyanucharo bhutva tenaiva saha modate. So he would be happy to be under the feet of Rudran, be with Rudraganas, and that's all, that's the ultimate. So that we should not have, we should not land up in that position. So that is why Bhavantameva Anucharan, following you eternally, always. Kamani Kamarupyani Sancharanne Anandavalli says, Kama Anandamayam Paramatma Sriman Narayana, after knowing him, attaining him, surrendering at his lotus feet, another Kshudra Purushartam, Devatantra Bhajanam, Devatantra Anusancharam, following other Devatantram, would we be desirous of? Never. If the Paramaikantis would not do that, and Acharya Swami Desikan writes that, Avatrinudaya Idavu Nenjile Kedavado Ennil, will it not arise in our heart? The question, if there is a question like that, Tirippar Kadalile Vai Vaitavanukku Naipal Kudiyada Idavu Undo, என்ற அபயப்பிரதானத்தில் பிரதான சாரத்தில் அருளினார். இன் அபயப்பிரதான சாரம் சுவாமி தேசிகன் சேஸ், ஒன்ஸ் இஃப் சம்படி ஹஸ் ட்ரங்க் ஃப்ரம் மில்க் ஃப்ரம் திருப்பார்கடல், வில் ஈ பி ஏபிள் டு டிசையர் ஃபார் நாய்பால், த டாக்ஸ் மில்க்? ஹீ வுட் நெவர் எவர் இவன் திங்க் ஆஃப் தட். அண்ட் ஏன ஏன தாத்தா கச்சதி, ஸ்ருதி சேஸ், வேர் எவர் எம்பெருமான் கோஸ், த முக்தன் வில் ஃபாலோ. குருஷ்வமாம் அனுச்சரம் வைதர்மியம் நேக வித்யதே கிருதார்த்தோகம் பவிஷ்யாமி தவச்சார்த்த பிரகல்பதே. அடியேன் வில் ஃபாலோ யூ ஆல்வேஸ் எவ்ரிவேர் அண்ட் ப்ளீஸ் அலோ மீ டு டூ தேட், ப்ளீஸ் கிராண்ட் மீ பர்மிஷன் டு டூ தேட், சேஸ் லக்ஷ்மணா. ஐ வில் பர்ஃபார்ம் ஆல் கைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் சர்வீஸ் டு யூ தேவரீர் அண்ட் சீதா பிராட்டி, அண்ட் வித் தேட் you both would be pleased with my service, says Lakshmana. And that is the Tiruvullam of Alavandar here. So prasanta nishesha manoratantaraha, with that Bhagavat anukulyam, will I be having any other thoughts, desires, hidden agenda in my heart? No, I want all other desires to be crushed away. Atma pita pujartam artartam dampar dambartam api kinnadihi. So for on any other prayojanams, one should not approach Perumal Sriman Narayana. If for any other prayojanantaram, if we go to Bhagavat Sevai Kaikaryam, Swami Desikan says it is kalkam. Kalkam means kasande in the water or in a milk, or take water. If there is any mud at the bottom of the glass, that is called kasande. And we should not have that kasande in the drink that we have. Dambartam parapidartam tannirodartam evacha prayojana prayojanantarartam va kaikaryam kalkaishyate. సో చరమ శ్లోకాధికారం స్వామి దేశిగా సేస్ కైంకర్యం మీన్స్ కిం కరోమి ఇది కింకర. సో వాట్ విల్ ఐ డూ, హౌ షుడ్ ఐ సర్వ్, వట్ డు యూ వాంట్ మీ టు డూ, అడియేన్ ఎన్న చెయ్య తిరువుళ్ళం, దట్స్ వాట్ వీ నీడ్ టు హ్యావ్. సో కై కిం కరోమి కిం కరోమి, వీ షుడ్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ అదర్ ఇన్నర్ డిజైర్స్ ఫార్ అవర్ సర్వీస్, దెన్ ఇట్ విల్ నాట్ బి కైంకర్యం. శేషి ఉగంద ఏవ తొలి చెయ్యవదే కైంకర్యం, దట్ ఈస్ నిశేష మనోరథాంతర. ఐకాంతిక నిత్య కింకర ఏకస్మిన్ ఏవ అంత ఎస్య సహా ఏకాంత మీన్స్ ఐకాంతి. సో ఫర్ వన్ హూ ఈజ్ డివోటెడ్ టు సూర్యన్ ఫర్ 7 బర్త్స్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సన్, హీ బికమ్స్ సూర్య భక్తన్ అండ్ ఫైనలీ ఆఫ్టర్ 7 బర్త్స్ హీ బికమ్స్ రుద్ర భక్తన్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ రుద్ర భక్తన్ ఫర్ 7 బర్త్స్ హీ బికమ్స్ విష్ణు భక్తన్. After 7 births of being Vishnu Bhaktan, he becomes a Yekanti, Paramaikanti. Thus, after 7 births, if he doesn't become Paramaikanti, he attains Vishnu Lokam, a kind of Vishnu Lokam, and that's because of his Rudra Bhakti. And that is not Sakshat Moksham. So, why should we go through that long circuitous route? We have a straight route, Sriman Narayana. He is Moksha Pradhan, Mukta Prapyan, Lagu, simple route, Aikantika. That's why for Emperuman alone, we need to be Kinkaran and Pundarikan, one devotee. Emperuman tells Pundarika, Agaccha Vatsa, Badramte Pundarika, Mahamate, Madhu మధుపధారి నిత్యాత్మ మమ పాద పరిగ్రహ కమ్ పర్ఫార్మ్ కైంకర్యం అట్ మై ఫీట్ అంటిల్ ద ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఆత్మ మీన్స్ ఎటర్నలీ ఫర్ ఎవర్ నిత్యాత్మ కమ్ పర్ఫార్మ్ మీన్స్ ఓన్లీ హియర్ అట్ మై లోటస్ ఫీట్ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ ద ఆపర్చునిటీ ఆఫ్ సర్వింగ్ ఫర్ ఎవర్ ఎటర్నలీ అండ్ పుండరీక ఆస్ట్ పెరుమాళ్ క్వాహం అత్యంత దుర్బుద్ధి క్వచాత్మహిత వీక్షణం యత్ యత్ హితం మమ దేవేశ తదా జ్ఞాపయ మాధవ ఐఎమ్ శీలమిల్లా చిరియోన్ సిట్రరివి పడైత్త అడియేన్ ఐ హ్యావ్ వెరీ లిటిల్ ఆర్ నో నాలెడ్జ్ నో జ్ఞానం ఐ డు నాట్ నో హ్యావ్ ఎనీ శక్తి ఆర్ డిస్క్రిమినేటరీ పవర్ టు నో విచ్ ఇస్ విచ్ వాట్స్ గుడ్ అండ్ వాట్స్ రాంగ్ హెన్స్ please bless me, what would be right for me to do and what would be the upayam, the means, the palam, the goal, and please bless me with that. That's what it means. Kvaham atyanta durbuddhi kva chatma hita vikshanam yat hitam mama devesha tada jnapaya madhava. It comes in Jitante Stotram and that is what is meant by Alavandar here. Praharisha Ishyami. When will I be able to please you? How will I be able to please you? I want to perform kainkaryam only for your mukhollasam, only for your pleasure, not for me. It is for your pleasure. And that is why you need to make me do that. And aduvum avanadu innarule, Alvar says. So swadhina, swartha kartrutva, boktrutva brahma, rahita kainkarya prarthana krita bhavati. Swami Desikan mentions. So, Emperuman, Sriman Narayanan, in my way, in my life so far, he had kept me away. Now it's, I become his Dasa Bhutan. I have realized that I become his Dasa Bhutan, Shesha Bhutan, Adiyen Sanatan. Now I have a Nathan. And I've got the Tattva Jnanam, Andrinan Pirandilen, Pirandapin Marandilen, Trimeshaya Piran says. So far I was not born. Today having been born, I would never ever forget. Means, actually the Jivatma has been there time immemorial. You cannot say I was not born. But here being born means being born with the right Jnanam. Now that I've got the Jnanam, when will I be able to please you? When will I be able to perform eternal kaikaryam, blemishless kaikaryam, faultless kaikaryam, forever, under all circumstances, following you, without any other hidden agenda in my mind, with no other prayojanantaram, for your pleasure and pleasure alone, Sriman Narayana, please bless me. And that is what Swami mentions, pleads for that. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.